As the crowd cheers, four teams race to see who will walk away as the 2014 Peninsula Weapons Load Competition winners. Teams from Osan's 25th and 36th Aircraft Maintenance Units and Kunsan's 35th and 80th AMU race to load munitions the fastest, safest, and with the most proficiency. Aircraft Armament System Apprentice Senior Airman Jacob Jennings is quick to accomplish a task, and even more brief with his words.
How is your preparation for this competition? Is it just doing your everyday job that prepares you for it?
Every day, yep.
Weapons load crews are more than a unit working together to accomplish a task. They're nearly inseparable as a team. Senior Airman Jennings may not be one for small talk, but he and his crew were confident in their performance.
Did you think you won when you finished?
Oh yeah, right away.
Finishing in 12 minutes, 5 seconds, Osan's 25th AMU Dragons earned bragging rights as the best weapons load crew on the entire peninsula. And although Senior Airman Jennings isn't one for words, coming away with a victory brings out his true feelings.
How does it feel being the winners of this?
It feels amazing. It's like a big ball of sunshine in my tummy right now.
Senior Airman Lindy Pata, Osan Air Base, Republic of Korea.